Hello everyone, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to get new coins in DEX Screener. So it will be on the desktop version, not the mobile app version. So when you go to DEX Screener, you can see right here the tokens that are available 17 hours ago. So how do you get the newest coin on DEX Screener? You click on filters. Next thing I'm going to do is to click on platform. You choose the platform you want to trade. I'm going to click on Solana because there are so many Solana coins on DEX Screener. Click on save, apply. We're going to filter only Solana coins for you. Now what you have to do is to go on age and click the age twice. Click the first one, click the second one. You're going to see the new coins. You can see this one was published 29 minutes ago. Just a new coin. And this one was published 41 minutes ago. You're going to sort them by age. You're going to see the new ones first. So this is how you bring out new coins in DEX Screener. That'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one.